from the bench, mm-hmm. you know, taking guys after practice every day, getting them to work on their games, running wind sprints, and talking to guys behind the scenes when things weren't going well. What an incredible human being, and for him to, in his 12th year, to win a ring and to play a big role in it. That's what makes it so special, is especially as a coach, to see the satisfaction that these guys are feeling, and the joy and the sacrifice that it took to get there. It's great stuff.
Steve, those hours.